Hello everybody, this is Juan from OMSF. Today I would like to talk about something about freezers. In front of me we have one. This one is working with electricity, this one working with liquid nitrogen. This is the famous F07. A lot of people, a lot of our customers, they are asking us, or they have this question: which one should I choose? I choose the one working with electricity or with liquid nitrogen. Actually, those two, they're not in the same level, because this one is more expensive. This one is cheap. And if you want to know my opinion, so what I think, so firstly, I think the difference price, because this one, the product plus shipping plus tax that in different country have to pay. So I think it's at least, it's more than $3,000. About this one, depends on which country you're from. So this one is around $700 or a little bit more. So the price difference, it's a lot. So if you have a factory, you want to work in big quantity, so I'm gonna suggest you this one. And that's the second thing I want to talk about, the capacity. So I'm gonna open this one, and I have another video which is called like unboxing of this machine because this machine, the model I call this F06, and from here to here it's 17 inches. So I put six S6 edge here and on one here, so in total 7 S6 edge screens inside. So the capacity is very big, and this one at most, let's say at most 8 inches. So I don't have a ruler now, but this one is at most you can put 1S7 edge or 1S6 edge inside. So secondly is the capacity is different. The third thing, the difference, what I think in my opinion, first the price and the second the capacity. The third thing that in my opinion now, so this one working with electricity and this one working with liquid nitrogen. So, and if you are a beginner or you have never done edge screens, you don't know if in the future you're gonna have this a lot of edge screens to do. So I suggest you buy this one because this is very cheap. You buy this one, you can practice with this one, and as soon as you have a big quantity, you think, oh, right now I need a bigger machine, a big capacity. So then you buy this one. So I suggest the beginner, you can buy this this one working with liquid nitrogen. And or you have already, have big quantity, or you have a factory, mini factory, you have a lot of screens you want to separate. So I suggest to buy this one. And because if you have a factory, that means you can make money. Or at least I think you've been in this business for a long time. So you can pay this money, and you can easily get the money back, get recovered. So let's repeat. Three things in my opinion, let's repeat. Firstly, price. Expensive, cheap. For beginner, for this one who has already have the business for a long time, who is in this business for a long time. Secondly, capacity. Also this one is big capacity, this one lower. Thirdly, as I told you, if you think liquid nitrogen, for me it's kind of hard to find it, and also very expensive, it's not comfortable for me, then just buy this one. If you think liquid nitrogen in my country is kind of cheap, it's not expensive, okay, you can buy this one. And the machine is cheap, shipping, everything is cheap, and also liquid nitrogen, if you think it's not a problem, you can buy this one. Or you think it's very hard, just this one. So above all, everything that we have, I have talked, so I think this one can help you guys to make the right decision. If you think you're you're still struggling to make a decision, so you just can contact me. So if I know more details, so let me know. And thanks for watching this video, and have a good day, have a good night. Bye.